we got a beat on the suspect vehicle, and then we began pursuing the suspect vehicle, and we used stop sticks twice. The vehicle then goes all the way up into probably the central part of the county, I would say, near the Red Barn Flea Market, and then comes back this way and ended up just a couple of blocks over.